Hello YouTube. You are on the Altcoin Review channel. In this video, we will talk about a new project, evaluate its pros and cons, analyze what we have and conclude whether we should invest in this project and spend our time on it. I know that my audience is advanced in the world of cryptocurrencies, and you can easily make the right decision about investing in a particular project. My task is to highlight a new project that in my opinion has a chance to become powerful. The Moonpali project suits us perfectly. The listing on Pancake took place recently. At the moment the token has 2,200 holders. And the team plans to launch a large-scale marketing campaign very soon. Therefore, you need to have time to buy at a favorable rate. Probably, there will never be such a price as today. Moonpali First is an economical decentralized and strategic online board game for 2 to 6 players, which includes many modern and popular trends. Crypto Moonpali will not let you get bored. The player can create a game lobby or join any other to meet the people of the new moon. Players can also create separate rooms to play with friends, earning CMP tokens. First, let's talk about the CMR token. The CMP token is the game currency that you need to play. Each player must invest 5% of the CMP tokens from the total pool to start an online match with other players. Players can buy and then sell blocks and enclosures during the game to receive funds from the game pool. Players can use CMP tokens to purchase custom NFT pieces, called NFT Crypto Moon Heroes, for games, or to create their own online table deck. Various NFT figures will be available for purchase on the project's marketplace, which can be used in the game. NFT assets will be provided in a limited edition. Everyone will have their own bonus, which will affect the gameplay, and will be directly related to earnings in the game. Players will also have the opportunity to create unique custom boards in terms of the design and customization of the game map, as well as create individual boards with fantastic stories and ideas underlying them. Players will have the opportunity to color their NFT and create super unique NFT assets. Moonpali will be a decentralized and amazing game that will be completely changed by the community. You can also create your own unique NFT board. To create a personal board, you need to collect at least 62 block cards. Block cards can radically change the rules of the game. Players can use NFT blocking cards anywhere on the board that they decide. 1 million camp is required to complete and create a new board. 50% of the investment amount in creating a CMP will be burned. When the board is published in the main network, all the cards used on the board will disappear from the player's deck. Now the player earns 0.5% of every game that takes place on his board. There are various types of cards, some of which are aimed at helping players. Others, on the contrary, are aimed at ensuring that the player loses the game as quickly as possible. All cards are unique and in limited quantity. The cards will be available in the NFT store and in Moonpali drops. Available for NFT Moonpali holders. Game rewards. Top 1 to 20% of the total pool. Top 2 to 6% of the total pool. Game bank minus 74% of the total pool. Each player will receive tokens for actions in the game. Players could receive CMP tokens to their wallets after the game, even if they lost. They make each game more difficult and useful. The game reward depends on the player's personal rating. The project also has its own roadmap. A good compiled roadmap is of great importance. This usually indicates the high professionalism of the team. That the team has a clear plan for the development of its project. But what is more important is that the team clearly follows its roadmap. If this is not the case, then there is no point in it. Before starting to review the project, the editors and I watched the project, its team, and their announcements and came to the conclusion that the words of this team can be trusted. We'll see what happens next, but at the moment the project has 2,200 holders, and believe me, guys, we are still early birds. As I said earlier, I studied the team's actions step by step. And there has never been such a thing that the team did not fulfill what it announced. The Moonpali project is launching a huge marketing campaign very soon, and given the professionalism of the team, marketing actions will lead this project to the moon. The moment everything looks very transparent. For 2 days, the editors and I communicated with the team and with potential investors of the project in a Telegram chat. Unfortunately, we did not receive an answer to all our questions, but the answers to the main questions were received and did not arouse any suspicions. As for the chat activity, we really liked their asset. The project has strong shillers and meme creators, and in general, the project looks mature from the point of view of the audience and is ready to achieve its goals. Guys, for the entire existence of our channel, we have done a lot of reviews on various projects, and it is worth saying that we were extremely rarely mistaken in evaluating projects, but do not forget to conduct your own research, because the world of cryptocurrencies has always been full of scum, and therefore you always need to be careful. Thank you for your trust and see you again on the vastness of YouTube.